And do not face me, or it shall be the worse for you. Even a fool may be wise after the event. Euphorbus, without listening, said,
"Come on."
Now indeed, Menelaus, shall you pay for the death of my brother Omer, whom you vaunted, and whose wife you widowed in her bridal chamber, while you brought grief unspeakable on his parents.